Yes, hi, nice to see you again. So welcome to Empire Damansara SOHO, SOHO 2 Damansara Perdana. Please, come in. All right, let me try to give you a short introduction of this property. So let's start with two things first. Number one, the environment. Number two, the security. So for number one, the environment, overall Damansara Perdana as a whole is very, very accessible. So if you plan on driving, you have LDP highway just outside, you'll have Pancharan Link, and then in the future, you'll have the future Dash Highway, overall making Damansara Perdana as a whole a little bit more accessible. So that's for driving, but what about walking? So if you don't feel like driving sometimes, you can actually walk, because just right downstairs, you'll have multiple F&B outlets. You'll have Starbucks, boat noodle, Japanese restaurants. You'll have Anytime Fitness, Western food, Korean, everything is just right downstairs. But then if that is not enough for you, the location is actually walking distance to IKEA, The Curve, and of course, the latest MRT 1 station. Walking distance is only 15 minutes. And then on top of that, it is a downhill walking distance, so it's easier to get to. Now, that is for the environment security 3 tiers. You'll have a guardhouse downstairs. You need the SS card to go through a glass door, and then the SS card again to go to your respective levels only. So overall 3 tiers, and so far, 0 complaints. So that's number one, environment. Number two, security. And then now let's talk more into the unit. This unit is located on medium floor, which means that it is easier for you to go in and out of your condominium. You don't have to wait for too many people, especially during peak hours. Now let's talk more about the unit's size. This unit, it is 750 square feet. It has one bedroom upstairs and it has two bathrooms. So you'll have one bathroom upstairs and one downstairs, mainly for the guests. Now this, upon opening your door, is a massive dining space, because for Empire Damansara SOHO, it's a one bedroom unit. So usually it's stayed in by a bachelor or at most couples. So with this amount of space, just for dining, it will be more than sufficient. So this is a dining space. On my back will be the kitchen section. Everything is original by the developers. Now let's move towards the front section. On my left will be the second bathroom, moving towards the living space, which is also my favorite space in the entire unit. Why? Because it has high ceilings. Only duplexes would have high ceilings. So let's just have a look at how high the ceilings are. Overall, it is around 15 to 16 feet high, and this would be the entire living space. Living space is only around 100, 150 square feet, but then with the high ceilings, it feels much, much more spacious. And this type, this layout, it is actually the preferred layout by most of my clients, because this is actually type B. Type B means that your second floor is upon you opening the main door, just like this, just right there. But then if it's type A, it means that your second floor is right here. So your entire full glass view, this high ceiling will be no more, because type A, the second floor, cuts everything by half. So you'll have a low ceiling living space, and your entire glass window will be cut to half. So it's less brighter and a little bit less spacious, because for your living space, you don't have this spacious high ceilings. So, but then for type B, it's the preferred type, mainly because of the high ceilings and of course the full glass window. Everything feels a little bit more spacious. Now, by sitting here in the sofa section, then only you can actually feel how spacious this living space is, as compared to, of course, type A. All right, so that is all for the first floor. Overall, quite exciting. Now, let's head on to the upper floor, the second floor. Equally as exciting. Let's go upstairs. All right, so welcome to the second floor. So this is the master bedroom, and it even comes with its own attached bathroom. So for the attached bathroom, it comes with a massive mirror. So overall, it looks much bigger than it actually is. And then on the left will be a walk-in wardrobe, and then on the right will be a very big shower section. Now let's look at the bedside. So the bedside, this is actually a queen size bed. but then you can easily fit a king size bed because overall it is quite wide. And then for the second floor, the master bedroom, it is overall very spacious. Now let's look downstairs to the living space. So if you're able to design a living space to make it look a little bit more interior designed, you will have this full living space view with a full glass window. And for the lights, if you change it to chandeliers in the future, you'll have a very fantastic view overlooking your entire living space. All right, so that is my short introduction to this unit, Empire SOHO 2, Damansara Perdana. So if you're interested to proceed further with a viewing session, give me a call, 010-253-6605, or if you want to buy it straight, give me a call as well, 010-253-6605. Victor Law, remember that name, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you so much.